Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh, I'm here alone, didn't want to leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. Wish there was a way that I can make you understand.
From Cincinnati, Ohio.
This sucks. Let's just face it. This is not what any of us want, especially you. I'll just tell you, for me, the reason I didn't hit my button, the performance was just a little bit loose, and I felt like it wasn't really in the pocket, especially in the beginning. I think you have a powerful voice. I just feel like it wasn't landing in the pocket, you know?
Yeah. I'm kind of in the same boat here with Blake. I just felt like there was a bit of like a nervous start, and we all know what it's like to... You get off to a bad start and you can't just turn the corner and get it back around. But yeah, great. You've got an incredible voice.
Thank you. I'm sure it wasn't your best performance. That's okay. Like, this whole thing is just time and opportunity, and I hope that you could take this along with you on the journey. I would say continue doing what you're doing. And yeah, the best of luck to you.
Thank you. I could hear a little bit of nerves, but what I also heard though too was like, incredible potential. I just honestly think it's experience. Just like sing your heart out, say yes to everything, find writing partners and find musicians to hang with and create, and all those nerves start to melt away because then it's not in your head. You're not thinking about that.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming, Jayda.
Thank you, Jayda.